So we already got a little bit of conditions for good. Rough. Selling quarters moving, but still, was it good out there?
Ah, you got all the ingredients there for a fantastic world-class number dress. And the rounds were really, really good. I mean, it's super fast. You don't have time to think out there. You turn the first boat, off you go, you know. And it was a very, very good race. And I think that, you know, when you got all the guys so close together, you know, that's the sign of a really good race.
You guys battled 39 minutes. That was your time. Taking into account that there was a very big opinion, that downbeat was very technical. You can't caught up with the guys, or you were already leading on the turning point?
Kenny and I turned together. Kenny could turn first, so I guess he made it from almost the start, but he didn't take a lot of time. But you know, he turned first, and then from there, kind of spread out myself, and you know, he sort of took off to the left, and myself and David Smith were then going out inside. And I picked up the view up quite early on, and set a line for it. And you know, I thought I was around the next week, so it was a little bit annoying, but I don't think I had too much of a difference.
It's your first time in Portugal for this race. So what's your first impressions?
Oh, Portugal is fantastic. I think the whole country is all about the beach. And yeah, fantastic coastline, and I'm looking forward to exploring it some more.
Thank you very much for coming, and good luck for tomorrow. There's still more races tomorrow. How good are you in the spec ski? Your brother is the reigning champion. Are you going to take that title away from him?
That's actually the real reason I came, is because you know, he's boasting about the race and tomorrow, so I think we'll see for the 11 or. But no, I'm looking forward to tomorrow. It's going to be a lot of fun, so yeah, and we'll see you next year for next year's.
Thank you very much.